Deep down in Louisiana, left in New Orleans, back up in the woods among the evergreens, there stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Goode. Never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play guitar just like a ringing bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Goode. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sackle, just beneath the tree by the railroad track. Engineer would see him sitting in the shade, strumming to the rhythm that the drivers made. People stopping by, they would stop and say, oh my, but that little country boy can't play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny B. Goode. Johnny B. Goode tonight. Go, go.